Well, Deborah, last night's shooting came amid stepped-up efforts by Baltimore City Police to calm the violence. Meanwhile, friends and family of the latest shooting victim, a 15-year-old boy, are left questioning what could have become of the aspiring musician.
Shorty. Yeah. Let ride.
KOK Productions.
It's the same thing no matter where you're from.
I gotta let you know.
Yeah, we're losing our lives to the drugs, to the guns. Baby, I said I'm thinking one of these days.
Yeah, one of these days.
Yeah, one of these days. It's gonna be better. Yeah.
Let ride.
Hopefully it could be better. Yeah.
Yeah. Yo, what's going on, shorty? How you feeling?
Chilling, ain't nothing, blow. I'm sitting here living.
Oh yeah, it's kinda early and you out?
Yeah, my mom's kicked me out. Now I don't have nowhere to go, so I'm chilling.
Damn, shorty, what's all the fuss about?
Shit, man, she felt crack in my pants and started wilding out. She told me leave cause she ain't want to deal in the house. So I dipped out, got my weekly bus pass in his grass. I'm out the house.
Damn, the way your uniform,
what?
The way your book bag,
man.
You're supposed to be in class.
Shit.
I'm about to bust
your
ass.
I know, I'm supposed to be there. I wanted to go to school, but they keep on cracking on me by my clothes and my shoes. That's why I'm trying to get a check. Man, shit ain't been the same since my daddy left. My mama's stressed, the landlord's on the hills. My older sister tricking and my brother locked in jail.
Damn,
hell, man.
That's some deep shit. Wonder how you cope with
it.
Then he pulled out a little book where he wrote lyrics.
Shit, blue, this gon' get me out the hood. Get my mama bill straight. Get my brother home for good. Get my sister out the club. She been looking for love. So for studio time, shit, I was rocking the mud. But all I wanna do is rhyme. It's a stress reliever. Keep them demons out my mind. Besides that, I just really wanna help my mom. I slang crack cause this rapping ain't paying a dime.
To tell the truth, my nigga, you really wasting your time.
Nah,
you're talented, you need to just stick to the rhymes. Go to school, pick up a trade,
yeah.
Work on your lines. You'll make it, little nigga, it take
it,
time,
man.
Just remember, shorty, Rome wasn't built overnight,
yeah.
And I ain't saying that I'm out here trying crime fight. Fuck the bullshit, you need to get your mind right.
Easy for you to say, but Blue, you ain't living my life.
Damn.
It's the same thing, no matter where you from.
I gotta let you know.
Yeah, we're losing all our youth to the drugs, to the guns. Baby, I said I'm thinking one of these days.
Yeah, one of these days.
Yeah, one of these days. It's gonna get better, yeah. Hopefully we get better, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we had our conversation. Shorty thought he can make it. Apologize to his mama, moved back in the basement. Shoes closed, arranged them, hey, thing back in place. Started attending school, shorty was never late. But shorty was still hungry, shorty needed a place. So shorty hollered at Ray to see if he front him something. And Ray was cool cause he was fucking with his older cousin. And plus Ray had the whole east side buzzing. Ray gave him a pack and told him bring back his money. And not a penny short, he ain't trying to hear nothing. Thought shorty had listening with one eye double. Try to give him advice, but shorty couldn't shake. The hustle wasn't focused on success, he was focused on the struggle. So shorty got back at it, just trying to make it bubble. Ray put him on the unknown strip, niggas ain't know him. And Ray forgot about the dude Nick and daddy owe him. And Nick couldn't get that Ray so he could fold him. So Nick figured he'd relay the message to his soldiers. Late afternoon, shorty posted on the block. Shorty wasn't aware, he focused on his guap. Nick pulled up beside him and asked the way he cop.
My nigga break from over east.
And all we heard was shots.
Hey, fuck up, let's go.
Shorty.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Hey, ain't there, miss your mother, just call and see what's going on with you. I ain't talked to you in a couple of days, or everything is fine. I love you. Stay strong and wait for the change to come. It's on its way.